Well, I found working at Yorkshire Housing as an apprenticeship very interesting, as you're always out and about and you're always doing stuff and you're always keeping busy.
It's been much more engaging than it was in school. I've been doing stuff that I can enjoy more and get my hands on and do more practically.
I'm trusted in to make certain decisions and responsibilities that I'd never have anywhere else, and it's a more challenging environment.
I can do my own thing, this apprenticeship, where at school you got told what to do and stuff, but I'm still getting told what to do, but I mean, once they're telling me, they're just leaving me to do it, even if I make mistakes.
You've got more responsibilities and you've got to sort of prioritise your customer as well as the work day.
Going to different places, visiting different places, doing different things, learning different skills.
It's very different from school, the atmosphere's a lot more relaxed. We all get on, we're like one big happy family, everyone's really nice.
You learn a lot through apprenticeships at Yorkshire Housing, as they're all very helpful.